The ship's out at sea. I am Wedgetail, and today I'm going to be playing all three entries in the series of Drakojan Skies. Now, this game, I gotta say, this game is very interesting. I remember playing it way back in 2005. Yeah. And boy, so get this. You are a human in a spaceship and are fighting on an alien planet to save some dragons. With rock music, fantasy themes, lots of guns. It's such a cool idea. How did it not catch on? Anyway, let's play. Drakojan Studio. Wow, just wow. Look at that wallpaper. Spaceships, planets, and a dragon. Great superpower, the EDU, split in two and wake up a new monarch. The feeling of peace sank as tension poured across new tribal lands of the eastern continents of Ethelmia. The EDU began bombing runs against supposed enemy guerrilla positions. They were misinformed. These hostile positions were nothing more than Drakojan caves. The EDU's peaceful reputation washed away with the blood of many slaughtered innocent Drakojans. Thus, the new monarch demanded the EDU either leave these tribal regions and let the monarchy take care of the matters on their own land, or face the consequences. Needless to say, the EDU didn't listen, and their help just caused the opposite. After centuries of peace, the Royal Marath Monarchy and EDU were once again at war. We, the 51st Royal Marath Airspace Force Omega Squadron, were sent out to raid a few EDU positions near suspected caves at the western corners of Ethiopia. Ethiopia. For that me and my squadron had to pay. We now live with the Nachenyu Drakojans, protecting them and their kin of our military's attacks. My squadron and I still ponder as to why the Drakojans are the targets of this mystery. Why do they pose? What threat do they pose? And was this misinformation nothing more than political sabotage for the benefit of one of this government? For the benefit of one of the elements? That's a bit of a typo. This is a story of my squad's life amongst the dragons of Ethelnia, and our vow to protect them from our own kin. On the crimson wings we ride across Drakojan sky. As you can see, not only was it made all by one person, from the gameplay to the door, also we got some music here. Yeah. Wonder if your artists know about this, Mr. Vemhoff. Probably not. And judging by the fact that this game is still up, they probably didn't care enough to take legal action, and I'm glad they didn't. Story from the Adrigalus, Dragon's Destiny. Tomorrow shall will be a long day. Wings be swift without the pain. Mission 1, early morning exercise. Prevent the deaths of the innocent Drakojans by destroying an EDU comm station, which I'll soon call for bombers. We're nearing the shores. There's some heavy artillery. Alright, everyone, follow me closely. We're going down.
Clouds? No way. Battle's way too heavy down there.
You don't. The beads flying ain't a soldier. We should be okay. Oh well, lead the way.
Remember, we're doing this for the Chimney Dragons.
If you do the quick talk, then that is good. Ah, here we go. Resulted in the deaths of hundreds of innocent Drakojans. Many more could have been prevented. Let's see, what? Yeah, this game was really hard. So, in an effort to see some of it, I am going to get some cheats. I can't find it. I'll just have to keep trying. My ship took a beating, switching to hover mode to save energy. Everyone split up and head towards that radar dish. Take it out before they send that signal. Ready? Oh, that's incoming call station. Hostile. Oh yeah, that's not copyrighted music at all. Published in 2007. It's been played over 122,000 times. Yeah. Next. I am safe. No, stop scrolling. Look at that logo. This is Mission 2. Yes, yes, the other tribes are like that as well. So chat, did you find out anything new while the half the squad was gone? Our kin is showing some slight spiritual activity near the coast of Kara. Well, she'll send out a gun to the sea. No, please, let us deal with it. Your kind has more than enough things to do at the moment. You're very kind, but Soup, take Soup with you. He could help you out. So, this evening we go have a look at these seas? No, tomorrow. I don't think this spiritual activity is anything related to the aggression against Drakojans. Mission 2, Tropical Blue. Patrol the region. Greetings, fellow boys. Glad I shall be first sharing the same sky with you. I totally need Soup. Oh man, I should remember the location of this place. They even have traditional hotel huts. Cool. Hey, surfing android. Underwater Museum. Oh yeah! Now we're switching to a first-person shooter. Just when you thought they couldn't have enough cool stuff in it. We need some answers as to why no one has spotted this underwater fleet yet, and what this tribal faction is doing here. Good luck. We're holding position until you return. Good. If anyone is hurt, head back to the cave immediately. Take care, everyone.
Just for your info, Chief, a tsunami is heading our way.
Make sure to leave before they lock you in. Got it. Rick out. This game got... When did this game become... Resident Evil combined? Shoot him! That's nasty. This is the point where I had to stop. What? Is that it? Okay.
Die!
was definitely an F-bomb in this game.
Can you continue?
Oh, that's a shame. They're gone. Those games are all gone now. Mission 3, to the stars. Our job is done. Let's get out of here. Sir, we got a second wave of hostiles approaching. There's no way we can survive that. Let's just get the hell out of here, fast. Exactly. All right, everyone, listen up. Head back to the base, or the enemy will try to follow us. I suggest we get some altitude and speed and try to get them off our tails. Roger, let's go. No, the music is kicking in. Lag on a computer this good. Sport Union Battle Network. Okay. Weaponry. use it that much because it is pretty low power. What is with this frame rate? Okie dokie. Sorry about that, guys, but it seems the software crashed. That sucks. Alright, well, I'll probably record myself with these games instead. Mostly because of the sad thing about this is, sad thing is, nobody knows this game and the resources around it have ceased to exist forever. It is a tragedy. Anyway, look forward to those, and I'll see you guys next time.